Supreme Court cleared the way for speed cameras in July. That's when it deemed a state law requiring police officers be present at the cameras unconstitutional as an infringement on home rule. Walton Hills is now planning to have permanent speed cameras on 5 roads by the beginning of April. Drivers going 15 miles per hour over the speed limit will receive a civil citation and a $100 fine. That fine will increase with the speeds. Walton Hills mayor says the move comes after a police levy failed in May, leading to the layoff of 2 officers. Meanwhile, the village has seen an increase in traffic and speed violations as drivers go to the Roxino in nearby Northfield. Mayor Kevin Hurst says the speed cameras may allow the police department to hire more officers.
The traffic volume is so impacted here. We're afraid for the safety of our residents, and we're afraid for the safety of school bus zones and all those different areas.
The mayor says a traffic study conducted over a 3-day period this month found nearly 100 drivers going more than 15 miles over the limit on one street where a camera would be placed. He says more cameras could be added and the ticketing speed reduced to 12 miles over the speed limit after a trial period. Safety.